Hello children, welcome back to math class. Today we are going to learn on, under, long and short. What is difference between enna idhukku long on na enna paarenga, look at the picture. On mele, under keele, okay? On na enna mele, under na keele. Where is the book? The book is on the chair. Where is the book? The book is under the chair. Look at the picture. Next picture. Where is the kitten? Kitten is on the bed. Where is the kitten? The kitten is under the bed. Okay. Where is the napkin? Napkin is on the plate. Where is the napkin? The napkin is under the plate. Okay, children, do you understand what is the meaning of on and under? Next, you go to learn long and short. Long and short. Long na neelam. Short na kuraivu. Neelat kuttai solvom illaya adu. She has long hair. Avalukku neelama mudi irukku. She has short hair. Okay. This is a long bench. This is a short bench. Idu neelama irukku, idu kammiya irukku. Adutha, this is a long ribbon. See here. This is a long ribbon. This is a short ribbon. Long and short. This is a long caterpillar. This is a short caterpillar. Caterpillar na enna na kammali poochi. Okay. This is a short. Idu neelama irukku, idu kuttaya irukku. Okay. Say any two example of long, short and on, under. Unga veetla things irukku illengla, adula neenga paakra things la irundhu long edhu, short edhunnu solalam. Okay children, next we go to learn the numbers name. Today I go to teach you the numbers name from 31 to 40. Listen and repeat with me children. 31 THIRTY. This is spelling for 30. Already you know very well ONE, spelling 1 to 10. You say, write together 31, 32. Very simple. Just I remind you. உங்களுக்கு நான் சொல்லித் தரேன். நீங்க ஈஸியா எழுதலாம். 32 THIRTY. 34 35 36 THIRTY 36 SIX 37 THIRTY 37 SEVEN 38 T-H-I-R-T-Y 38 40 Okay, children, do you understand what have we learnt in this class? Opposites and numbers name. Okay, you take practice and send video to the group.